Here's a demonstration of vehicle movement based street light control using PIC microcontroller. So this is actually an energy conservation project. What this does is it switches on LED lights on sensing vehicle and switches off those lights after the vehicle has passed by. So for this we use IR sensors here. So these are the IR sensors. As you can see, this is the sensor and this is the receiver. Okay, so as soon as the IR rays get blocked, suppose I'm passing an object here. So as soon as the IR rays get blocked, the street lights ahead of it start glowing, and the trailing ones are switched off, as you can see here. So this project is a totally energy conservation based project which saves a lot of energy. So it saves the energy that is wasted on keeping the street lights glowing all the time throughout the night. So instead of it, we put two objects here. Suppose this is the first vehicle and here is the second vehicle. So it switches on the lights ahead of it and switches off the trailing light as soon as the last vehicle passes by. So here we use a PIC microcontroller for this project. The IR sensors are used to detect vehicle movement. The sensor output is passed on to the PIC microcontroller. The PIC microcontroller now processes this data and switches off the lights accordingly. So that's how the vehicle movement based street light control using PIC microcontroller works. Thank you.